talk about a quick hunt there. 6/19 I got him. Self-filmed PA hardwoods right off the roost on co-op land. Does not get any better than that. Oh yeah, it's raining pretty decent. My camera's all wet. Show his beard up a little bit. Oh. Here he is. Oh, beautiful bird. First day of the PA season. One spur's busted. The other one, probably 7-8 spurs. Just a good 2-year-old. So I come here last night, and I just come to this bench, because there's always turkeys here. And I sat down, and I heard, about 10 minutes later, I heard a stick snap to my right, and I looked over, and he was standing at like 30 yards. And I watched him feed down this bench for about half an hour. And then he got to right here. And he ran and took off and landed in a tree right there. He roosted right there. So I knew the exact limit he was in, roosting. So I got in here real early this morning. I got in here like just after 5 and set up. I didn't even put the decoy out because I didn't want to get any closer. I knew he was right there. I was probably about 75 yards from off the roost. And there's a couple birds hammering across the hollow. And he never got once on the roost, and I thought, son of a gun, I spooked him. Either leaving last night or coming in this morning. He flew down that way, and so I just started calling real soft. And didn't he gobble? I'm like, okay, I'm good, we're in the game. And I just kept calling real soft a little bit, and he ended up gobbling. He's right on the edge. I'm like, yeah, he's coming. And I looked up, and I seen his white head coming through. He was coming through strutting. I hope I got on video. I had turned on wide angle, so it should be on video. He come down, spitting, drumming. He gave me a real nice gobble right here at like 40 yards, and I shot him right there. Probably about 32 yards, 33 yards. And those birds across the hollow are still gobbling right now. Oh man. 4:10 gets it done again. I was done at 6:19. Oh man, these jokers get me worked up. These jokers get you fired up. Sweet smell of success. 4:10. Probably, I'm guessing like 32 yards, I'm gonna guess. Didn't even flop. Right down. God, I love hunting hardwoods birds off the roost, getting tucked in tight to them. There's really nothing more exciting than that. It really doesn't get any better than that. Wow. He's got a good rope on him. Oh yeah, I shot his beard up real good. 4:10 pattern too tight at 30 yards, but it gets the job done. Look at this joker, man. He's got mud on his feet. Check him out though. Man,
That one spur's busted up pretty good. I've never seen one actually busted in that. Yeah, good freaking bird, man. He's...
I say he's about 19 pounds, just a good 2-year-old. Oh, man. Big old spurs on him. There's a big old fan on him. Yes, thank you. Oh, thank you.